What's up, y'all? What is the mother flippin' deal? Happy Wednesday, you guys. Happy Wednesday. This is the fit. What is this? Oh, this is the fit. These some old sandals, y'all. Everything's old that I got on. This is a like a DIY little project shirt. Anyway, I'm about to go to Russo's New York Style Pizza, I think it's called. Russo's New York Style Pizza. Anyway, it was recommended for me to try by, I think somebody on Instagram told me about it. Anyway, so, and we're also doing questions kids are afraid to ask their parents today, so. Your phone is down here in the bathroom. So yeah, I'm about to go do that. And yeah. Oh y'all, I'm gonna do a doggy haul with all the stuff that I got yesterday. So stay tuned for that. Is that it? Y'all ready? Let's go. I have to show y'all this. I'm literally thinking that I'm stopping at a Shake Shack, y'all. Look at, they have the same, what do you call it? Oh my God. Why am I forgetting what this is called? Y'all know what I'm talking about. It looks like the same thing. The logo. Gourmet Burgers, Shakes. Why is it called Drake's? Y'all. Oh, I kind of want to eat there. I'm going to look it up. All right, y'all. So I decided to eat at Drake's. Burger and Shakes. So that's what we're gonna be doing today, y'all, because this pizza place, did I already tell y'all this? This pizza place that we was gonna do, we already did it and we didn't like it. So yeah. come in the house.
Look at Bobby.
I do.
You gonna help me come get this girl?
No, Bailey's tripping. Look at her. She will not budge. She said, I am connecting with the earth right now. Oh, you little... Bobby! Come here! Bobby! Bobby! Oh, my gosh. Bobby! I took her little outfit off. Bubba, come here. Bubba. Oh, he's peeing, my bad.
Alright, y'all. Outfit of the day. I know I already showed y'all this, but y'all didn't see the whole scope of everything. Okay. I think this is super cute. I love these. I thought it had pockets. Oh, yeah, I do. Pockets, baby. Excuse a little stuff on the floor. Yeah, so this is it. I freaking love these pants. They're so comfortable, y'all. And flowy and just you can friggin' wear a half shirt or a crop top with these, and your belly don't be hanging over and stuff, you know. But yeah, this is it. Yeah, so Mersho is finally mowing that daggone yard. Yeah, so y'all gonna see more footage with the dog in the yard, because the daggone grass was growing taller than her, okay? So, yeah, he's out there doing that now. Ooh, my head itch. Ooh. That feels great. Oh, wow. Y'all see my Crunchy Munch up there? I love Crunchy Munch, y'all. The caramel kind. The toffee's probably good, too. But I like the caramel.
Again, it's a redskin.